Hi guys, welcome all. My name is Arshan Sayed. So yeah, as you've read in the title that don't expect to get a hand from anyone. If you had fallen badly, you have to rise on your own anyhow. So what this topic is all about, I will try to give my short explanation based on it so that you people can understand that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So yeah, I will try to explain you this topic with a short story of mine. So just suppose that there's a businessman who was earning a lot of money from his business. I mean, his strategies were amazing, which makes him to earn millions of money. So due to or because of his strategies, he had made millions of monies from his business. But then there's a day came where he had lost everything. I mean, he got bankrupt because of some bad move of him. So yeah, he had taken some bad action, I mean a wrong decision, which leads him to lose his all of the money. So now when he loses all of his money, he just can't sit and cry that he had lost all of his money. He have to start working on it again, because life is not too short that he can't rebuild that reputation or that business again. So instead of crying on it that he got bankrupt, he had loses all of his money, he should start working on it again. I mean, he should restart what he had started earlier. So yeah, there might be a possibility that when he will start the things again, he will fall several times. But believe me, if his efforts will be true, then definitely he will gonna achieve success on it again, because he knows how to do it. So yeah, I hope you people understand my point that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So yeah, if you had fallen in your life badly, then crying on it isn't the solution of it. You have to work on it. You have to work to make those things better again. That's how you will gonna achieve the success, and that's how you will gonna get your reputation back. So yeah, that's all I want to say in today's video. I hope you people understand my actual explanation that what I'm trying to say through this video. So that's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace off, signing off, and don't forget to enjoy your day.